I know myself, I don't like to read what something is about, what to be told, before I see it, you know, or what it means.
Mm-hmm.
I think the best thing is when an audience looks at a film and wonders whether something that they see is an accident or whether the director or writer meant them to know it. I think that subtlety and allowing the audience to discover for themselves what it is the most important thing. That's why I've always tried to avoid interviews and explanations about the films.
Impossible dream.
swim.